2022 has flown by. Can you believe we'll be here 4 years next February, and all we've done in the past 4 years is demolish, renovate, build, build, and build more. But we've made major progress. We've created a living space in the former stables. We've redone the entire garden, created a new septic tank, a swimming pool. We built a tiny house, which we initially never planned. And we're finally working on creating our personal living space, our big kitchen, and renovating the older part of the house. And meanwhile, our kids have made new friends here. We've made new friends here. We've started a new business. So much has happened. And in this video, I want to share the progress we've made in 2022 with you. After 9 months of almost non-stop building, we finally finished the cabin and we opened for guests at the end of March. So we spent our first years here turning the former stables into a future holiday cottage, but mostly a temporary space for us to live in as a family while we start the renovations of the older part of the house. That project kind of got interrupted by our spontaneous idea to build a cabin. So now that that cabin is finished, we can start the work of turning the barn into our family's kitchen. The works have officially started. We're excited. We're exhausted from everything that we've done up until now. And we're just going to take it one step at a time. So these big barn doors are going to be replaced by glass windows and doors. And this wall that you're looking at is actually the separation between the former stables and the barn. So that is the part of the house on the other side of that wall that we've renovated over the past 2 years. And this is also now our living room. So we've moved into this space. This will be a future holiday home. And we're using this now while we're doing the renovations on the other side.
Shown themselves. They've been in the field, but all the way in the back. And I could just see them walking towards the front of the field. I'm gonna take a look. Nice to meet you. Hello. Oh, they're so cute. That white one, though, wants everybody to back up, see? So, but she's protective of her calf. So I'm just going to leave them alone.
Since we opened the cabin at the end of March, we've welcomed so many nice people. Already, it's almost fully booked all the time. And we really enjoy getting the cabin all nice, cozy, and ready for the guests, and lighting the fire for the hot tub so it's nice and warm when they arrive, and especially meeting all these people and sharing their dreams and their life with us. It's really something that I enjoy way more than I had expected. But we have a lot of work to do to get the garden and the pool area ready. The pool is supposed to open on the 1st of June, so we have a lot of work to do before we get there.
Okay, so Olaf has made all the preparations here to get our swimming pool back up and running. Thank you. I don't think they wear bells where we are. No.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
This Dutch cheese, there's a producer about 10 minutes that way. You go.
Are you allowed to?
Oh.
Hi. Cute.
Because there's a little like sat nav thing where you can put the machine on the dashboard.
Oh yeah.
And the phone fit perfectly on it.
On se trompe de chemin et on a du chagrin.
Although the building works and everything we need to do around the house is never finished, we really do remember why we came to France, because we wanted to live a quieter life with more time to spend with each other. So we remember to make time to do fun things as a family.
This is a good a day as any to start the rebuilding of life. The roads that lay open are many when the old one's gone under the knife. And I can feel the sun on my skin beginning to thaw from within.
Ah oui, il faut prendre sa plus belle.
Oui.
Voilà.
Bonjour.
Donne-moi ta main, on va aller chercher.
Schat. Zien. Ja. Ja, dit is een ouderwetse, hadden mijn oma vroeger ook. Voor de filterzakjes, schat.
Maintenant, Paul.
En daarna vullen. En morgen, overmorgen, ja, 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 ja. Whatever je wilt. Buiten de deur.
Nee, maar zit hem.
Ik kan dit niet zien.
Maar hij zit er nog niet in.
Ja.
Wat is dit?
Is het een filmpje?
Ja, het is een filmpje.
Oh. Hij wil niet per se op social media, dat weet je wel.
I'm trying to film for progress.
Thank you.